Welcome to Hard Hat Engineer. I am Varun Patel. In this video, you will learn about different type of flange faces that use in piping. In the first part, you have learned about the classification of flange based on the end connection. In the second part of flange video, you will learn about the different type of flange face such as flat face, rise face, RTJ, etc. that also used to classify the flanges. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular updates on new video and also like and share my video with your friends. If you have any question or want to know something different, please write in the comment and enjoy the video till the end. Based on the flange facing types, it can be further classified as a flat face, rise face, ring joint, tongue and groove, and male-female types. This face can be smooth or serrated type. What is smooth and serrated is, I will explain you in my next video. Here in this image, you can see the different type of flange faces. As name suggests, flat face flange has a flat face. Keep in mind that full face gasket is used when flat face flange is used. In case of rise face, you can see the second flange, that small portion around the bore is rise from the face. The gasket sits on this rise face. The height of the rise face depends on the flange pressure and temperature rating, that is also known as class of the flange. For 150 and 300 class flanges, height of the rise face is 1/6 inch, and above 300 class it is 1/4 inch. The inside bore circle type of gasket is used with the rise face flange. Left face is similar to rise face flange. Ring joint type face flange has a specially designed groove in which metal gasket sits. This type of flange is used in high pressure and temperature services. Male, female and tongue and groove flange are always used in set. One side flange has extended portion which fit on the opposite side flange which has a matching groove. This type of flange are not used in process piping. Here in this slide, you can see the most commonly used face type flange. The first is flat, the second is rise, and the third is RTJ type face of the flange. This is all about different type of flange faces. Hope you have learned from this video. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular updates on new video and also like and share this video with your friends. If you want to request a video on specific topic that you want to know more, please write in the comment below. And don't forget to check free piping component guide by visiting my website hardhatengineer.com. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.